The following contest is a Gauntlet Eliminator Match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two superstars will start in the ring. At regular intervals, a new superstar enters the match. Elimination can occur anywhere in the arena. The match continues until one superstar remains, and that superstar will be declared the winner!
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy!
And weighing in at 248 pounds, Vince McMahon!
Guys, we finally crown a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And guys, I hate to say it, but sometimes his ego can be just plain nauseating.
Yeah, and for me, sometimes it's hard to recognize how talented he is when he's constantly walking around with his chest out.
The WWE Universe just exploded!
And from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 224 pounds, John
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crowned one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Byron, would you agree that he's about as conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time?
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most talented. I think that gets lost sometimes in the enormity that is his ego.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line. Here we go with this gauntlet eliminated.
I think they just got saved!
End of the line for Chester. You can get
big move, but it's still unable to end this. Corey, what's the strategy in a falls count anywhere match?
You got to be aware of your surroundings, Cole. Ring awareness is one thing, but here things could end at any time, anywhere. There are no rope breaks in the crowd or at the concession stand. Remember that.
Look who's up in this gauntlet.
Looking eager to get in there too.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display! What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Oh, deadly face buster.
Devastating.
Makes a cover. Three. Two count. I don't know once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder how much more can he take.
Throwing everything in a kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Now we got another fresh superstar ready to try her hand at the gauntlet.
She looks ready. She looks determined.
Look at this run! He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Boom! Vicious double savage club right there. Oh, a flurry of strikes!
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Who's here?
And this gauntlet just got a whole lot more difficult.
Face first.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer. And he kicks out of the pin at one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and a kick cost him.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Well, here we go with an excited superstar.
She's heading to the ring with purpose, too.
Powerbomb spike first. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Uh-oh, cobra clutch.
And now
the chair running out of it. Great escape.
Does he have it here?
Ready to head into this gauntlet.
This just got interesting.
Shelton shoots up his 22.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. That's gonna hurt.
Can he take it? Face down his opponent
here. Oh, God. It's all over with the counting.
The yes lock is in. He has spent substantial time in his submission, but he got out.
Incredible power slam.
The next competitor is on her way to the ring.
Looking very focused.
Looking for the LaBelle lock. He kicks out with force.
It's on.
A critical moment here. Into the full Nelson.
It's cinched in deep.
After everything these 2 men have been through, will it end like this?
Tap out.
Come on, not the chair.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Lifted way.
Shoulder up even before a one count. Now a pin for the championship. And he stays down for a one count.
Refusing to give up even an injured guy as this match continues.
A jumping TKO. He's begging him to get up so he can come back down.
He saw that one coming.
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Come on, man. I'm not really sure why he let him out right there.
Yeah. Will it be? With a championship on the line. Kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
And only gets a one count.
Now he's going. And this breaks down his opponent. Here he is going.
Looking for the LaBelle lock. He's got it locked in. The LaBelle lock is locked.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And he tosses it back in there. Double chicken wing. The next superstar.
And she looks ready to bring the fight to the gauntlet.
Whip back into the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. All the way to the box. As his man in the cover. No, kick out two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
And he fights it off.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
He's got the arm.
Uh-oh, it's going to
work. Oh, trying to stop the guy hit by an RKO. Oh, boy, super. Here's the phantom. Breaks the count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
I don't know what the rest of the behind that kick out.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Setting up.
Driving twist cutter. Good night, nurse. Single leg drop kick corner. Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
He thinks he has it. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
They're holding up on the victory parade.
Here's a cover. Could be in. With a championship on the line. Not ready to get it. He breaks the pin before a one count.
How did he do that?
UFO! That should do it right there!
Pretty important match left to fight with Fulmer on the
line. Now a pin for the championship. Drop kick. It hits the mark. Like a brick wall. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Drop across the shoulders.
Is it enough? The cover! Shoulder up before the count.
What a jaw-dropping shoulder strike this late into the match.
Ruthless.
Two-handed shark slam.
Driving a forearm into the jaw. Good night.
Neck breaker.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
Will it be? I think so.
Kick it out before the count.
I can't. can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Up and down into a choke slam.
Now's the time to capitalize.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Impressive stuff.